You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes! So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure. One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Damn it!
Try again, Ty! I need more time!
What's going on?
I've got brake checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take them out.
Chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast. I think we lost the muscle. Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours. You know, the collector's gonna go mental when he finds out we took his new toy.
Payback, baby. Admit it, Jess, you missed this.
What, risking my life for riches and glory?
Yep.
Maybe a little.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. Get up on his right.
I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Shut up.
Navarro. You know the drill.
Aye, aye.
Copy that.
One out of first. We're pursuing that 410. Subject is heading eastbound through Billionaire Grove.
All units, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units.
Whoa, whoa! What the hell?
Mac, what's going on?
Wait. Okay, I'm good, but the police chopper got a floodlight on me and I started losing control of my car.
You good?
Yeah, ducked onto an overpass. Looks like that stopped it. Careful, guys. What's that spotlight?
186-25. Guys, whatever happened to Mac was coming from the chopper. Stay the hell away from it.
Now heading northbound, approaching Silver Rocky.
Damn it!
Jess?
Sorry, I'm okay. Just made it through a barricade. Close one.
Air 7 to control. I got a beat on one of the subject vehicles.
Damn it, the chopper's on me now and it's messing with my car. I gotta get out of that spotlight.
Get to the roundabout by the construction yard. I'll catch you there. Hurry up, Ty. That chopper's gonna shut you down.
Come on.
At the construction yard. I got you.
1 out of 6. What is the location?
Anytime now, Matt. Mac?
Hey, Ugly! Over here!
I'm back online. Getting out of here. I owe you one, Mac.
Executive decision. We need to get out of the city. The cops aren't playing games anymore.
You're right. We got a bolt.
I'm headed down the spillway. Trouble won't be crazy enough to follow me, will he?
Air 7, why aren't you following that car?
No can do. Spillway's too narrow for my blades.
Shame. I'll have to call up the police chief, see if he can't get someone actually qualified.
No, I can handle it, man.
That's what I thought.
Navarro!
Are you really that surprised?
Keep pulling the strings, then get ready for this to get real ugly.
You're switching the target vehicle.
It's on me. Plan? Anyone?
There's an overpass at the end of the drain. Meet me there.
You got it, sis.
Now heading southbound approaching the barrio.
I'm copy. Call the subject.
I'll take this much longer. Gotta get to Jess. Come on!
You're almost there.
Coming in hot. Jess? I'm clear. Jess?
Watch and learn. some breathing room.
Some hyperventilating countless breathing?
Meet you outside the city and stay safe.
We're way past safe. It's like the entire goddamn force is out for blood tonight. You'd think we were criminals or something. I mean real criminals. You kidding me? Chopper's back. At least I gave it a good beating.
Don't let it get you.
I know. Bunga Hill, take it out. Is that all you got?
Dispatch, control sub-control. Subject just hit us.
Six, a vehicle two damage.
Damn it, they got Lakeside on lockdown too. I'll try to lose them in the alleys.
At least the chopper can't follow you there.
Even the gambler wouldn't bet on that.
Air 7, you're out of excuses. You will stay on that car.
But man,
the house will be watching. You don't follow that car, you better find a different city to live in.
Subject ran through the barricade. They're slowing.
Copy.
I just plowed through a barricade.
Jesus, this guy's insane.
Let me guess. He followed you into the alleyway.
Okay. But he won't get a beat on me.
Subject is northbound on Coolidge Street.
Copy that. Pursuit subject heading northbound on Coolidge Street.
On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading south.
Same here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620. It's under construction. Ton of equipment. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Now westbound on the Belt
Road. Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun? Together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
Kill switching suspect vehicle.
Jess, update his plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with the chopper. Then we make a break for the desert.
Do not look somewhere. It's your head.
She's not going anywhere.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down. Almost at the tunnel. I've got to lose that chopper.
1 out of 35. What is the location?
Control, I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other side. I'll body block them.
All right. You want to play rough?
Jess, my God, Jess!
Okay, boys. Let's get out of here.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all?
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet.
Me too. I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
Kids, your new league friends are calling saying they want to meet. And they're not taking no for an answer.
Sounds like trouble.
I think they want to throw a party with their new mates.
That's right.
Aha! Tell them we'll be right there.
Sending you the info.
It's over. The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
See you on the starting line.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Sure, I'll be over soon.
Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not gonna be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We wanna piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac, let's give it a shot.
Fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Rap, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes. I reverse-engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification and uploaded it to your mobile phones. English, please. There's an app for that.
Jess, fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
Jess, you're on.
Grab on to something.
Shake it off. No luck. Still there.
Don't be reckless, Mac. Just get to me. I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try. You're still beautiful. You're still beautiful. Damn it, no go.
That ruined your schedule, remember?
Damn it! Thought I had it that time.
Get your ass over here. We'll figure it out.
Grab, I'm coming in hot.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful. Got the second car, and half the city's cops on my tail.
You know the plan. Skirt the city and head south.
Get out of my way.
Please remain on F-13 and hold Lamborghini.
Oops. Bet that cost a pretty penny. Grab, mine just started beeping too. What do I do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Meet you guys there as soon as I can shake off the cops. Hope this thing can take a few bumps. You want to do this? Fine. Too easy. God, this is insane, off-roading in a Lambo?
I know some guys who'd be devastated to hear that.
Where are
my units
inbound?
They're trying to take me out. I've got them.
Down. Sorry, Lambo.
Rav, how sure are you you can disable those bombs?
80%.
I was really hoping to close to 100.
Best I can offer.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, bro. Those won't be a problem soon.
Heck!
Oh, you'll see.
Guys on board, Mac. Get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb.
Oh, baby.
Jess, where are you?
Running into turret. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work.
All right, Tyler. On three, you cut the blue wire. Blue wire. Okay. How sure are you? Mac, we're trying to disarm a bomb back here.
Oh, baby.
Maybe it's the yellow one. Yeah, Mac, try and keep us steady, will you?
Doing what I can.
I picked a hell of a time to finally come back out for a job.
Control around our barricades, control.
Copy that.
813 or anything.
So, remember when you said to keep us steady?
How big the... away from a truck full of bombs.
Jesus! What am I wanted, dead or alive? Guys, if we can't disable those bombs, we need to ditch the cars. Guys, massive roadblock ahead. Looks like the end of the road for me.
Keep driving. I'll be right there.
Thank you. owe you one, Mac.
I already got a favor. Take some cops out for me.
With pleasure. You get the hell out of town, and if you can't take the bomb, ditch the car.
We got this, Jess.
KS successful. We're on them.
Copy that. All units, subject vehicles in action.
So, good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I can't disable the bomb.
Guys, ditch the cars!
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer. Sorry, Brad.
Easy, easy. There, got it.
Hey, Mac, you might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Problems taken care of.
Hello, Ty.
Who is this?
What, you don't recognize me? I should be hurt. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
Your crew's in the Outlaw's rush. You did it. You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
Pulled it off, Jess. All of us, together.
Good job. Come to the airfield. Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.
Well, let's rub off fuzzy dice and hope it's not enough to stop Tyler and crew. Tyler, the streets have spoken. It's time. Bring down...
The house is gonna throw everything they got at us. Expect kill switch cars and heavy cop interference. Jess, we all set?
They'll never see you coming.
Great. Mac?
All good to go. Me and the gang will give the cops a night to remember.
Rav? I've got a little surprise cooked up just in case. And Tyler, once you know which cars you're taking into the rush, better make sure they're set up just the way you want them.
Yeah, sure. We'll take one last look. This is it then. Let's bring down the house.
You think it's back when nobody cared about you, so I'm pretty stoked right now.
That's great.
Like you made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck.
You
Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro. Luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
Drones up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
Watch out!
Keep the line.
Didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Vasilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, look! Nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? Job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not look good. We've got trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan.
Too easy.
Racist, on that tie is off to an amazingly strong start, placing first early on. But the house didn't come here to play fair. Stay tuned.
Watch me win.
That was the last of those house dogs. Now go win this thing.
You're doing great, Ty. You're first halfway through the first leg.
Got this.
say break a leg. Well, not literally, obviously.
Thanks.
Just be sure to win, okay? Because if I lose my casino, I will actually break both your legs. Just kidding! I'm not kidding at all, actually. Win the goddamn race.
Gotta stay ahead.
Tyler is in first place, despite some heavy interference from the house. As long as he stays in the top half, he will qualify for the next leg.
Almost at the observatory.
You're in the lead and your off-road car is waiting. Go, go, go!
Finish him. Call another cruise, then. What do you mean they're all taken out? Call in our friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man.
The racers have switched to their off-road setups. Things are about to get dirty, just the way I like it.
Back in.
Lost, bruv! I knew I should have coached you more.
I'll be fine, Mr. Off-Road.
Thank you.
Lots of cops.
Wouldn't be a house-sponsored race without a fix.
Adam 35, with the 410, multiple subjects off-road, heading towards airfield 73, code 3.
The other racers don't matter. Get Tyler Morgan.
Control, repeat. I need to confirm on that order.
Affirmative, Adam 35. All patrol cars in pursuit, be advised. We have instructions to pursue Tyler Morgan only. Ignore all other vehicles.
Gotta make up that time. They got kill switches.
Don't worry. Those countermeasures should protect you.
Should?
Adam 13, kill switch device is ineffective against the subject vehicle.
Adam 13, please clarify. Is your kill switch device out of commission?
Negative, control. All of the subject vehicles is unaffected.
They just tried to kill switch me. Didn't work.
Yes, the countermeasure worked.
Of course it did. Those circuits won't last though, so better get rid of those cop spots. Should last through this leg at least.
Hold on until the airfield. We've got a little surprise in store for them.
Stay focused. Mac, I'm here with Fortune Valley's entire police force on my ass.
Hit him, guys. Go get him.
Fleet 73 to the rescue.
Free Ember Militia checking in. Back in.
Let's not do that again.
Whoever takes first place in the second leg of the Outlaw's Rush will go on to race head-to-head against last year's champion. Will it be Tyler? According to your magic curator, signs are pointing to you.
You're doing good, Ty. We'll cheer for you, buddy.
Thanks for the assist, man.
They got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself. Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaw's Rush, Lena Navarro.
Cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want. I'll still win.
Tyler. Down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you got this.
I got this.
Line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This city tried to break me. Now it's my turn.
Not if I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history. I'm beating you, Morgan. I barely even have to steer.
Your tech's no match for true skill. I still remember you back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys. You had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing it.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they could own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use someone of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town, and rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks. 20 to 10 when you took your pay. For the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on a platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over. Not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose.
out, Tyler. Cars are coming down.
Just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you've achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
We won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion. I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on!
Your play against the house was both ruthless and elegant, Mr. Ware. Tyler Morgan was an inspired move. He might still prove useful in the future.
I know.
The collector is finished. You won your wager. Welcome to Arkwright.